between sundown and dusk, let us shine the lights from darkness along the sacred pool of reflection. Remember all you lost.
It's striking, Wolf. The pandemic has been raging since February or March of 2020, and this is the first moment we have experienced as a nation coming together to mourn, to acknowledge the loss for more than 400,000 lives, not to mention millions of Americans who have been infected, some of whom will have health problems for the rest of their lives.